Hello, good evening. Yeah, it's me, Purity Desire TV. Is today is your first time coming across to my video? Thank you. I welcome you. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my YouTube. If you subscribe before, thank you and God bless you. Today, I will be showing you guys how I treat my hair. I just made my hair few days ago, Bob Marley, as you can see. So the hair is that scratch. I have a little challenge in my skull. I have a dry skull. Whenever I place my hair, you can see. The hair is a new hair. Whenever I plait my hair do scratch me. I have a damn dry skull. So, I try to treat my hair by myself, or in order for me not to have that injury, because when your hair is scratching you, when you scratch it, you might have injury. So in order to prevent that, I will be showing you what I use. This is Dermatoin. You can use Aurelion, you can use Soulmate and hair cream. You can also use Vaseline. So I will be showing you how I treat my hair because I have dry skull. Okay, I just placed my hair just a couple of days ago, I think 4 days ago, if I don't make a mistake. So my hair do scratch me. That is the reason why I don't like facing a weave on, because when you have a dry skull, you face a weave on, the stress, I bet you cannot bear it. Some of the times when I face weave on, in that the same day I will not sleep. I use my head to relax on the wall, easy to scratch it. Even when my husband is trying to talk to me, you sleep, I can't until I remove that weave on that night, or I can before I can get myself. So that is the reason why I do plait hair. Even when I plait my hair, after sometimes the hair will be scratching me. So what I discover and what I love to do to for stop the hair not to scratch me, I use Dermatoil. We all know Dermatoil is nice, it's very good for hair. So I will be showing you guys how I will be using it to treat my hair by myself. You can see it. Let's go there. Okay. Can see the down of my skull, so this is how you do it. So my husband is not at home, maybe it will be the person who will help me. It's not around, so your husband or your children, they can swear help you in case no one is at home. You can as well do it by yourself. So this is how I will treat my hair. Okay, I'm using Dermatoil. Dermatoil is very nice. Even the scent alone is so good. Trust me, guys. If you have the same this challenge, don't cut your hair, because many people they do cut their hair. Oh, my hair is scratching me. I am tired. No, it's not good. Don't cut the hair. Just be using any type of cream to put it. Just use it, put it, you will not regret it. If you have the same hair skull dry like me, just try this. It will work for you, and it will not even take time. It will not take time. You know, all those soft things, they need food. You know, our head also needs treatment, needs a food, not only when you have a dry skull. As a woman, you need also be treating your hair as well, because those things, they still need to eat their food, you know. It's not all about doing your head, fishing off with one or no. You can see how beautiful it is, because now it's like the dry skull, it needs food. So when you apply the food on the head, it will not scratch you. Okay, just apply, just try it. You thank me. Just try it, okay? Because when you put this now, this hair cream is the food that the down need. So when you put it on your hair, you will see your hair will also cool. So that scratching, it will stop. Are you getting me? This scratching, it will stop. You will get yourself. If you see, some people do have their down hair. It's always white. Because you know why? Because they have a down dry skull. You can put the food. They said give Caesar what belongs to Caesar, and give God what belongs to God. So give your head what he needs, okay, to avoid the scratching and to avoid the stress. Okay, I believe this one that I'm doing now, it will serve me for some days. Okay, before the hair will scratch me again, maybe a week. If I'm not making a mistake, it will take a week. Okay, just give your body what your body wants. I can see. Let me put the cream here, because I'm home alone. I can see. Wow, I'm really enjoying it because it's so cool. Can see it. Can see even my hair. My hair is that cool. Before, you do one kind that I cannot even explain. Now my hair is cool. My body is okay now. Okay, so if you have that same challenge, just go to. So I am done. The hair is just that okay, man. Okay, you can use anything you have. You can use anointing oil. You can use Vaseline. You can use Oreo. You can use Damatoe, which I'm just using now. You can use soul made oil. You can use Vaseline. Okay, so the last time I make a video how I treat my hair, I use Oreo. So today I'm using Damatoe. And you can see the way the thing is even hot. The thing do hot. So let me apply more. The thing do hot. So don't say, oh, my head is scratching me. It will help you. It will help you, okay? Let me be using my mirror to be looking it. Okay, it will help you, my people. It will help you. It will help you. I have a dry skull. It will help you. Okay. You know, something that's dried. In Nigeria those days, when you want to plant something, they do say the ground is very strong. Then you have to put some water there, or you wait for rainy season. Okay, so the ground will soft. That's the same thing I'm talking about. Before, my hair is so dry and the thing was scratching me. Imagine a hair I just plaited few days ago. It's scratching me like say I plaited the head a month ago. You understand? So now that I apply the food, because this is what the head wants, not any other thing. Just give the hair this food. You see the way the thing they sweet me. You see, they're even licking it. You see, they're happy. So you give your head what your head needs, so you two will free. So because when you don't give them what they want, the hair will be scratching. You will think maybe the person that plaited your hair is the person's fault, not the person's fault, because you have dry hair. You have dry hair skull. Okay, so my people, this is the finish. I just finished now. So if you love what I just did and what I just show you can drop your comments below. Okay, keep supporting your girl, keep supporting me. Okay, your opinion is very important for me. Give me thumbs up and keep commenting and keep subscribing. Okay, all right, see you on my next video. Good evening once more. Have a blessed evening. Happy New Week. Bye.